Hello. In this video, I will set up PC software for my little Arduino ESP32 robot with a Lidar distance sensor. This robot can sense obstacles, create a map of your room, and use that map to self-drive itself automatically. I assembled this robot in a previous video. In this video, let's set up Arduino firmware and Windows software. I will cover Linux PC installation in another video. Let's begin by downloading Arduino IDE version 2 installation package. Run the Arduino IDE version 2 installation package and follow the prompts. Let's add the expressive ESP32 compiler and SDK toolchain to the Arduino IDE. Go to File, Preferences, and add the expressive toolchain URL as shown. Go to Tools, Board, Board Manager. Search for expressive. Select ESP32 by expressive, version 2.0.17, and click Install. Close the Arduino IDE. Let's download the Arduino firmware project for my little robot. Browse to github.com, Kaya AI, firmware. Click on Releases, Assets, and download the latest source code zip file. Open the downloaded zip file and the firmware folder. Copy everything inside the firmware folder into your Arduino sketch folder. Usually, the Arduino sketch folder is located under the Documents folder. This will install the robot firmware project as well as all Arduino libraries this project depends on. Next, navigate into the .arduino IDE and plugins folders in the zip file. Copy everything inside the plugins folder into the Arduino IDE plugins folder as shown. Launch the Arduino IDE. Do not update libraries or boards because newer versions can break the compilation. Open the Kaya AI-ESP32 Arduino sketch. Select Do It ESP32 DevKit V1 board. Click the Compile button. The compilation should complete with no errors. If you prefer using the old Arduino IDE version 1 instead of version 2, here are the installation steps. Download Arduino IDE version 1.8.19. Run the Arduino IDE installation package and follow the prompts. Launch the old Arduino IDE. Let's add the expressive toolchain. Go to File, Preferences. Add the expressive toolchain URL as shown. Go to Tools, Board, Boards Manager. Search for ESP32. Select ESP32 by expressive version 2.0.17 and click Install. Open the Kaya AI-ESP32 Arduino sketch. Go to Tools, Board, ESP32 Arduino, and select ESP32 Dev Module. Click the Compile button. The compilation should complete with no errors. Next, let's install PC software that will control the robot. The robot control software, called ROS2, runs on Linux. Open a command shell window and run the command as shown. This will install Windows WSL2, so we can run Linux on a Windows PC. Reboot your Windows machine to complete the installation. Let's install Docker for Windows. Simply speaking, Docker will allow us to install and run a large collection of robotic software on your computer in one go. This makes the installation process remarkably simple, relatively speaking. run the downloaded Docker installation package, and follow the prompts. Docker is free for personal use. Let's download an X server for Windows. The X server will let us see and use the graphic user interface of the Linux robotic software. Run the downloaded X server installation package and follow the prompts. Launch the installed Docker desktop application for the first time. Launch the installed X server for the first time. Set the display number to 0. Let's download Windows PowerShell. PowerShell is a Windows command shell that I find convenient for use in this project. Run the PowerShell installation package and follow the prompts. Let's download the robotic software image. Open PowerShell and type the command as shown. The software image download may take a while. Great! The software installation is complete. In the next video, I will show you how to upload the firmware and bring up the robot.